On the issue of laws, and again, I think I need to note without reference to this specific case, you know, the president's views on issues like racial profiling have been well known. It's something that he worked on in the state Senate in Illinois. But when it comes to this case, which obviously the Justice Department is continuing to look into, you know, we're not going to get out ahead of that, and we're not going to comment on any particulars.